Hello everyone. In previous class, we had to learn about the how to add 10, 100 and 1000 in 4 digit numbers. Now, in this class, we will learn about the exercise number 4. So, in this exercise, we will learn about word problems of additions. So, our first one problem is, a postman delivered 2537 letters in the month of March. The postman delivered 2537 letters in the month of March and 3275 letters in month of April. So, how many letters were delivered in total in 2 months? So, first one students, read total problems concentratedly. Firstly, read total problem concentratedly. Then, understand the meaning of this words problem. Firstly, concentratedly read and then understand the meaning of word problem. So, postman delivered 2537 letters in the month of March. So, our first one condition is postman delivered 2537 letters. Postman delivered 2537 letters in month of March. It's our first one condition. Then, after that, 3275 letters in the month of April. Then, 3275 letters in the month of April. So, postman, how many letters delivered in both of month? So, calculate. It means, add both the numbers. So, first one, write the wording. Postman delivered 2537 letters in March. How many letters delivered in March month? 2537. Next, how many letters delivered in April month?
Letters delivered letters in April. How many? 3275. So add the both the numbers. 7 plus 5. 12. Carry 1. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Carry 1. 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 3 plus 2, 5. Means, postman delivered 5,812 letters in both of months. So, right answer.
Postman delivered 5812 letters in both the month. Okay, understand? So, next one problem is, question number 2. Firstly, read the question concentratedly. School A has 3650 students and school B has 4765 students. How many students are there in all? Read question concentratedly and try to understand the meaning of this question. School A has 3650 students.
there are two different school, school A and school B. In school A, how many students are there? 3,650 students. So first one condition is 3,650 students in school A. And then school B. School B has 4,765 students. So in school B, there are 4,765 students. It's our two conditions. Then add both the numbers and find out the total students in all. So first one, write here students in school A. How many students are there? 3,650 students. 3,650 students. Then students in school B. Students in school B. How many? 4,765. Right here, 4,765. So add both the numbers. 5 plus 0, 5. 6 plus 5, 11. Carry 1. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. Carry 1. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So, 8,415 students in all. Okay. So students, solve question number 3 from exercise number 4. Try to solve this word problem. When you solve the words problem, firstly read question concentrately and understand the meaning of this question. So try to solve this words problem. Thank you. Take care.